definitely. Okay, 4 minutes so far. Don't know how many people are there as that's supposed to be. Guys, there's about 10 abreast. I'm gonna have to check this at some point, actually start counting. Above us, so let's see, hopefully they'll publish some photos. They will. NHS 299? Okay, I'll change mine as well. Thank you so much. Okay, so if you can tweet this out, hashtag NHS299. Thank you. Sorry. Excellent. Thank you for watching. Okay, my pleasure, Michelle. Thank you. definitely. Well, catch it through the condemnation. Happy birthday, NHS. I got one thing. How long they've been watching? No idea. That's 11 minutes, 30 seconds they've been walking. And from what I gather, some people haven't been moved yet from down below.
There's a lot of people watching today.
Okay. Ding, ding, dong, the witch is dead at 2 p.m. Yeah, please, if you can, tweet this up. 1400 hours, 2 p.m. Sing, please. Ding, dong, the witch is dead.
Another
one, may I? Keep going with the public. Yeah, we'll go for it.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, so stop for a while. Man, it just doesn't actually stay up. Of a million, so an hour before everyone moves. Okay, we'll just have to see what happens. Thank you. seems to be dropping off. Don't know why. Hopefully it comes back. No to class at Alexandria Hospital. Save the Alex. UK. Okay. Happy to Francis. Bye for talking. Time now to the queue is at 12:45 hours. They've been marching up for about 18 minutes. Yep, 12:45 British Standard Time at the moment, BST. That's what happened. Yep, send something to the sky would be great. Nothing at all heard them shy. Yep, tax hedge funds, not bedrooms, two nation Tory scum. Ah, fat guy boom buff. Save our NHS. Save if I was getting my AME. NHS now Trident, People's Assembly.org. Okay, it's not 3202. Excellent, yeah. If you could actually send him the hashtags and also who they're supposed to actually be sending is Occupy Manchester and get people protest.
What's that about?
Oh, wow, that's good. Thank you so much. I'm not sure if I can take it, but anyway, put it in my pocket. Thank you. You've got to be kind. NHS, not Trident. And Lewisham British Medical Association. And somebody with our NHS, not for sale. Thank you. Okay, that's 27 minutes. Can we say, I'm not sure how many people that would mean. Police helicopter is still up there. Hi, Julius Smith. According to the police, there might be about, they're estimating something like 40,000 might turn up. But I have been live streaming since, for 31 minutes now, and people are still looking. All of them. That's not. Anyway, yeah. So, yeah, it's definitely over 40,000. I've been live streaming now for the last 30 minutes. Thank you. about the Tories.
Thank you so much. I love the sign.
Sorry?
I love the sign. It's all about the Tories.
Yeah.
Very good. Yep, warning, Tories are hazardous to the NHS.
Place the duty as well, I'm sorry.
A long one, and then the direct action afterwards, but I had to leave myself. Yeah, read that BBC breaking, definitely. I presume that the Tory Party conference is making national news. Right, again, yep, BBC breaking, asking where they are. I presume they're covering the Tory Party conference. Are they covering the conference of the people here? Hardworking people, yeah. You mean for trustafarians, millionaires who actually inherited their money from the tax dodging parents? It is, yes.
Harmon!
Harmon!
Yes. Oh, what's this?
Say hello to everybody. Yes, we are.
Hey,
okay. I'm okay, so there's about three of us last in here at the moment.
Right. Okay, thank you, Science, just there.
Okay.
See him on still. Can you see him?
Oh,
there?
Yes, I can, yes.
Yeah? Okay, I'll be back in a minute.
Okay, we'll do that. I'll see you later. Okay, that's Matt. That's Carmen from Occupy Manchester. So that's good. I mean, yeah, I pointed out, it's actually, yeah. a lot of those people, the ones working in there, they're what? They inherited their money from their tax-dodging parents, and some of them actually thinking that they would be doing the same thing. They want to join the 1%. Okay, people are still waiting here for them to be able to move forward. Yeah, definitely. There are definitely a lot of people here. Okay. Okay. Excuse me, Mom. Did they actually have an estimate of the numbers yet?
I don't personally. I know that our commander will have an estimate.
Okay, did I actually ever tell you? Because I was just wondering ourselves.
I've not been told personally what the numbers are yet.
Okay.
It's actually quite difficult to estimate because that hasn't been done yet.
Yeah, no, I've been streaming for about, video for about 39 minutes now, so
sure.
Usually. Okay, so. Well, okay, thank you. Oh, thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, so there's still the bag hasn't moved yet, so we don't know what the estimates of the numbers yet. So we'll keep you posted. Okay, it's time to move off again. News that's live stream. That's no idea why. I hope there are about three streams. That'll be Martin and Dan Cole should be live streaming as well. Excellent, thank you. Yeah, definitely for the idle rich. Actually, for the idle, what do you call that? They actually didn't. Hello! Condemn, home snatcher. No place like home. Condemn millionaire, parasite, living off working. Off working class, taxpaying poor. Definitely. Hello. You look lovely. Thank you. Yeah, definitely, yeah, Jesus Christ, but we need this. If I could have this every day for a whole month in London, I would be very, very happy.
not war, not welfare. Stop the war coalition.
Oh, oh, oh!
thank you for evening watching. Power to the people, and the people got the power. We are the 99%. And if the 1% forgets that, well, they're gonna have problems. Thank you.
MP Oldham. Hello. Fracking yet. It can't be that far back. I'm not sure. There's got to be more than 40,000 people here, people. I don't know. It's about 54 minutes now, and people are still marching. Okay, UK watching, I definitely will have to. I'll get him a couple of battery packs. I don't know why he's dropping. He's got his phone is better than mine. And Martin has a 4G phone, so there's no way he'd be dropping. Okay, BBC, oh, by the way, BBC News are talking about the Tory Party conference. They're not talking about the march. Thank you.
Yep. Okay, save our old male people. Okay, 1 hour live streaming and still going strong.
Just on the diary.com, my fun is not for my
just called the BNP. That's really good line. Go, go. No call. Represent that through his eyes. Yep, thank you for watching. Yep, definitely. What's actually happened, actually, we need to have the old Socialist Labour Party back, but unfortunately, it's been co-opted by New Labour and by the population. I don't know, can we get them back? We'll see, but might be the best way would be to actually for them to leave. Thank you. with you. Okay, I'm at the, I'm just at the Instituto Cervantes, which is actually the Southern Mark. The place where they teach Spanish, which is nice. No bus, no public. Glasgow General Apex Bus. That's right, the People's Assembly, Seaside Lodge. The only one we have is actually Twitter and Facebook. That's the only thing that, that is actually currently happening. All you can actually do is your local newspapers. But the case is, that would be also the mainstream, which would be BBC, of course. There's Sky, there's Russia Today. I think Russia Today would be the only one you'd be willing to report on this. That would be actually at, I think, Twitter, and find Russia Today. I think it's rt.com. Yep, definitely. Just keep asking people to repost it. All the day I'll save our services. Something I guess you cut. Yes, you got it. I'll be calm. Yeah, bitch. I like the sign. Hooray! Okay, we've got Dudley and Birmingham. Thank you.
Thank you, Susie Q. That's great. Yep, please feel the street and keep standing. Thank you. Yeah, occupied. Yeah, Yuki, yeah, I'm Obi. Nice to meet you. Okay, again. Just NHS public, keep just NHS public. Let Somalis help themselves.
I like that, yeah.
Okay. So that's 1 hour 19 minutes. 1 hour 19 minutes of people marching, and now we find the police behind me. So what it is? Anyway, I'm just cutting the stream now, and then I'll restart it on my way forward. Okay, guys, thank you so much. Keep tweeting this to people. I'll just let the rest upload, and I will be with you as soon as it finishes. Thank you. Thank you so much, guys. Peace out. See you later.